keep pushing!
Good afternoon, everyone. Hope you're all having a lovely day today. Today we're gonna be using the Executioner's Axe as the Vanguard class. It's a favorite weapon amongst many people, and I think it's because it does really big slash damage, and it has like really wide cleaves, so you can cleave like so many people at once with it. So I'm assuming that's why it's popular. I don't particularly like it too much because I think it's a bit slow, and I don't really like slow weapons. But anyway, we're using it today. We did use it in the past as the Knight class. I really like Knight because he's a really durable. He's got lots of health. So anyway, I'm gonna get this practice game out of the way, and then we're gonna jump into the real thing afterwards. Alrighty, let's head into this. Actually, that's not a great start.
Masons, capture the outer fortifications.
What? That didn't hit him. Oh, okay. What a start that was.
It won't work.
My goodness. What was that start, bro? 5-0? Not bad, not bad. That's what you get, you dirty archer. I mean, fair enough, like, I love archers. I mean, I love playing as archer, so... ain't nothing dirty about it. All is fair in war. Those two. I couldn't pick up my mallet. If I picked up my mallet, I think we would have been alright.
Keep pushing! We need to establish a
foothold. Oh, like I actually made it towards the top. Oh, sorry, bro.
We have taken the fortifications. The Agathian flagships are anchored in.
Terribly sorry.
Destroy them.
I didn't realize our teammate got knocked. I hit him with a heavy overhead. Unlucky, bro. I'm sorry. Uncle Jimmy, mate. What? That didn't hit him? That was so free. Oh, I thought I was gonna throw my mallet. I threw the firebomb instead. That was a mistake. Perfect. Shall we find our way on towards the ship? Sorry, too fairy. I lost 200 points from that. How will I ever recover, bro? On top of the boat. Okay. I said we should have got on top of the boat. I jumped off the map. I don't know what happened, bro. That was so dumb. We're going so well as well. Like 13 and 1. But that's alright. I guess. There were so many times that we could have died anyway. What was that?
Won't work.
What happened there, bro? Uncle Jimmy?
Hello.
That wasn't the go. So, where was everyone on the ship at that time, bro? did everyone just make their way towards the main deck and I didn't realize? I have no idea, bro. Got him.
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Perfect. Let's go, brothers. Some eat a bit. Let's head back in. Oh no, boys. That was a bit unfortunate right there. But it is what it is, boys. 25 and 4, that's alright. We could have tried to push the objective a bit harder at the end, but it's very hard to get in as a Vanguard. You just don't have much health. If I was like a knight, That could have been pretty good. Going in, just tanking a bunch of damage and doing playing as Agatha. And we have like a clan on the other team. Clan 886.
The Tenosians have come out to meet us on the field this day. They desire honorable combat, and they shall have it. This castle flew under the blue and gold banners long ago. Come night, it will once more. A new day rises, a new dawn for Agatha. Let the enemy hear your roar.
Alright, I'll be honest, boys. So I joined the tail end of a game with team 886, and I think they were just slaying out the lobby.
Agathians, we need petards to breach the walls. Bring those carts forward.
Hit by a teammate, bro. Yeah, so this team 886, what's it called? We're just slaying out against our team. Last game. So I pulled out my my thing by accident. Got me killed.
That's not happening.
These guys are good fighters. They're really good. They're topping basically the other team. Oh, Pebble. Pebble is a good fighter, bro. He's got 11 kills already. He's way ahead of everyone else. What's he playing as, bro? Pebbles, where you at? Where you at, bro? We gotta fight with Pebbles. I tried my hardest, bro. Tried my hardest. It's too many fighters, bro. They kept coming. Oh, I really enjoyed this fight. It's not often you get like a team. Well, you do get teams like fully stacked of good fighters. Thank you. Come on, boys. Push this cart. Dead. Come on, boys, push it the final bit. Go on, man at arms, go on, lad. Yes, you did it.
Excellent.
Hectic, bro. Well, it only gets harder.
Use the petard carts on those walls to weaken them.
It only gets harder from here, to be honest. They got ballistas now. Boys. They're on the ballistas. It's very sad. We have to get them off somehow. I guess we're flanking. Oh, well, are you kidding me, bro? Are you serious? I went up there, I did so much. I died because my character fell backwards.
Wait.
I had to do it, bro. I had to do it to him. I got hit from behind, bro. Where's Pebbles, bro? Where's our boy Pebbles? We'll support him. I keep on saying that, but I can't find him. Where's he at? That's not Pebbles, that's not Pebbles. Oh, we did it. Nice.
The walls have been broken open. I've got the ants into the breach. Open that portcullis. It is their last line of defense.
I haven't been able to get much done in the last few lives, but... Get up there, boys.
Use that siege equipment against them.
A terrible turn of events.
Sword my arse.
Lousy luck.
Oh my god, goodness, bro. I nearly made it up there. Oh no. As long as I look at him, he shouldn't be able to shoot me, right? Oh, he got me. It's important that we get onto that ballista, so we can actually push some of those guys back. They have some really good fighters. We need to push them off. Perfect. Now that we've cleared them off. Unfortunate. Those guys, those 886 guys, really are really some fighters, bro. Also, we already knew that they were really good from the previous game, but that game just confirmed it. Like, we couldn't push up. They kept pushing us like back down the stairs, so we had to get into the ballista to push them back up the stairs. By the time we get up the stairs, they push us back down the stairs, so those guys, hats off to them, they're pretty good fighters, especially that Orb Adrian guy. He was really good. Alright, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.